so far. Can everybody hear everything okay? How about you people in the back and the sides? Fantastic. We came here tonight to party like it's 1999. And I am so grateful to be in Australia. Thank you so much for having us. Thank you so much. If it's your first time seeing Limp Bizkit, let me see your hands in the sky. Oh my God. Oh shit. This is how we do it, alright? Peaks and valleys. Peaks and valleys. Who gets to blame? These Australian parties, I heard about it. Now I'm ready. I just got out of prison. Yeah. Just got out a couple hours ago. Yeah. Now that I come to think about it, I'd like to introduce you to Mr. Westport. We'll be right back. and gentlemen, on the drums tonight, Mr. John Otto. Thank you so much. Muchas gracias. So, I mean, what's your name and where are you from? Fantastic, yeah. What's your name? Where are you from? Is it true? Is it true that you eat kangaroo here? It's true, huh? You eat the old kangaroo. Interesting. Interesting. Well, you know what time it is, then. Yeah. You know what time it is. You know what time it is. It's time to keep on rolling, baby. Yeah. Always calling me a hoe, huh? Hey, ho. If I'm a hoe, then I'm ready to fucking dance, y'all. Some of you are simply miserable and you'll never be happy. But I'd like to see if we can get this place really popping. I see some little squads of people just kind of going, yeah, I'm on the floor tonight. I'm not really gonna wake up sore tomorrow. So
Let's see if we can get these mofos bouncing.
Let me ask you a question. Can you hear me? All the people in the VIPs on the sides, can you hear me? Everybody in the back, you can hear me too, can't you? It's time to get your phones out and get a little social media video. When I say get up, let's all get the fuck up. Let's do it one time for that Y2K99. Limp Bizkit's in the house, yo. Everybody here tonight, come on. Get up, get up, get up.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much for taking time out of your life to be here. And is this a pair of blue panties? Sam, are those panties? I'm tempted to sniff them. But it might not be a good idea. A hypersensitive sense of smell. But are you doing okay? I care about your well-being. Sincerely.
Fuck you, Fred.
Does anybody have to work tomorrow? How about that? Oh my God. If you have to work tomorrow and you're not going to work tomorrow, is anybody out there like that? at your mom? What's up, mom? Word to your moms. You know, I'm just soaking it all in, you know, where we rarely get to come down here, down undone. And I'm just looking at your faces and studying your bone structures. There's a couple clones here tonight, huh? I can tell. If you believe in UFOs, let me see your hands. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Well, one person told me something very, very top secret. No shit. I'm gonna share it with you. You can film it if you'd like. They're already after me. I just got out of prison earlier tonight for the same thing. But UFOs are real, and Tom Cruise told me so.
Thank you!
If you get a west from Rose, you get his underwear later tonight. Somebody's gonna have to pick up those blue panties at some point. I hate to go here, but I'm gonna get a little sexual, okay? So if you're not prepared for that, please turn your heads and close your ears. Alright? I'm feeling sexy as fuck right now. I mean, I can't help it, you know? And every single person I'm looking at in the eyes, you look sexy as fuck, too. I can handle it. This is for the sex in the room tonight. DJ, drop those big fatties.
So long, huh? I figured it out, but I did it, and I'm the only one.
song this is. That's the wrong song, sir. Thank you. That was full Nelson. What do you keep doing this for? What shirt is it? Let me see. Aftershock. Gotcha. Cowboy style. Is everybody having a good time? Man, what's Christmas like down here? Hot as fuck, right? Santa's in like a thong or some like Speedos and shit. I don't know what that means. I know it's hot out there, but just remember how cool you are.
Like this.
guys are truly mind-blowing. Every time I get the honor to play with them. Pretty awesome. What do you guys think? Is this still officially a party, or are you just exhausted? I mean, one thing is very strange is I don't smell any marijuana here. I was speaking to your president and whatever he's called or they're called, and they told me earlier marijuana was legal. Is that a lie? If you could smoke marijuana, would you? Guys, say no to drugs. Sodium fluoride is a drug. Stop brushing your teeth with that stuff. Warning, warning, warning. There's still a pair of blue panties standing right here in front of me. Somebody has got to do it. Pick 'em up, pick 'em up. You pick 'em up, motherfucker. Come on up. All right, let me see if I can do it. Slow dance with each other. Come on, this is our moment. This is a moment of love. This is beautiful. This is important for us to bond like this. So we're making friends out here, you know what I mean? This is all love in Sydney. Bass here tonight, Mr. Sam Rivers. Just think about it. Used to speak, distant from all around me. Witness me, fail me, don't we? Life is overwhelming, heavy is.
Justin, seriously, I want to see everybody. I can't see. It's hard for me to see. I can't see them over there. I can't see them over there. You got some lights, man? That's it? I want lights on everywhere. On the stage, in the crowd. What's up, y'all? I see you! I still don't see them, Justin. Oh, I see you. What's up? Oh, there are people in the back. What's up? This is fucking amazing, man. It's an honor to be in your home. A true fucking honor. Thank you so much for everything. Thank you for being here, and thank you for being positive. The world needs that shit. And on a positive note, I'd like to rip this shit. Good night! share them, okay?